Hello, everybody. Westinghouse welcomes all home seekers from the realm of foods to the Golden Jubilee opening of Value Town. That beautiful community where the foods of every family, large or small, can find the most modern accommodations at the lowest cost per year. Value Town means health and long life for foods of every kind. Come in and choose your home.
We want a home that's trim and neat.
Yes, sir. What size?
3 cubic feet.
We've just the place for your abode.
It's ED 30 on Jubilee Road.
Forward, march.
Here it is, the Westinghouse Golden Jubilee model ED 30. New streamlined beauty. Welded all-steel cabinet. Rust-proof. And finished in gleaming white Dulux. Polished chromium fittings with new type finger touch door latch and more value inside. A sanitary, easy to clean interior with balloon type door seal and 5 kinds of protective insulation. The cabinet equipment includes 2 large shelves and a bottom grid, a beautiful green moonstoneware chilling tray, and a generous sized Sanalloy froster with 2 trays. Making 44 cubes, 4.5 pounds of ice. And best of all, even this smallest cabinet in the Super Value Golden Jubilee line is powered with the famous hermetically sealed mechanism, oiled for life, forced draft cooled, sealed forever against dirt and moisture, and backed by 5 years protection against service expense. So here's the ED40, another step in the wonderful Golden Jubilee value line. All the basic features of the 3 cubic foot size, plus an automatic interior light, a built-in crisping pan of lifetime porcelain for keeping vegetables garden fresh, a sliding utility basket, a shelf with a special well for tall bottles, and a whole market basket full of extra space for food preservation. And next, the ED50. Here's a real Golden Jubilee value. A full cubic foot larger than the ED40, with the same dependable mechanism, the same beautiful long-wearing cabinet construction. But in the ED50, you get a seamless all-porcelain interior, a triple service tray for desserts, storage, or extra ice cubes, and ice-making capacity of 74 cubes or 7.5 pounds. There's a refrigerated shelf in the froster and one of those marvelous new improved ejecto cube trays. See how easily it works. You just pull back the levers, lift out the grid, give it a slight twist, and the cubes drop out like magic. Just a few cents more a week buys many extra dollars worth of value in this all-American model. So here we see the ED60. Enough more storage space for a full day's meals. And just look at these added features. The froster houses 2 extra standard ice trays, which give a total ice capacity of 108.